with the line at Silov now broken. Nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
On your feet!
On the Führer's birthday, a barrage of Katushka rockets will tear Berlin to pieces! With your bullets, with your bayonets, with your bare hands, do the same to their wretched soldiers!
Cheer!
Move up with the tanks!
Use them for cover! This way! Into the building!
Upstairs!
Sergeant! There are survivors!
These animals raped and marauded their way through the motherland without mercy! They deserve none in return! Move, you pigs! Face us, you cowards!
Die!
Bitte! Wir gehen uns!
Bitte!
Bitte!
Ich bitte Sie!
Keep pushing!
split up, you four!
Go to the courtyard! The rest of you, clear the street!
This place reeks of nightmares and madness, but only the insane would stand against us. Keep moving! Keep killing!
Proofsick One just subscribed.
This way! Upstairs! Dimitri, grab a shotgun. We will be killing at close quarters.
Go! Quickly! Please run!
Shh! Do you hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, comrades.
Without question!
Go!
Against them.
good hunting.
Let's move. Follow me.
MG has a hallway covered.
Dimitri, take it out.
Around the Black Heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one right at a time.
Dimitri, are you ready?
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy!
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy
Bitte.
Did you show to our people?
Die.
Wait, wait! He may come. Help us! He can't die for us! Mudak!
This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war, Chernov!
This is madness! Our rockets are tearing the city apart!
Get inside!
Stop! Shh. Move quietly. Take them by surprise.
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind fast vollständig umzingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich den General erklären sollte?
Das sollte dem General eigentlich selbst klar sein.
Kill them all!
Die Bombe geht!
Solidarität!
closing around us!
Killing me will
be suicide!
My comrades show no mercy!
Sowjetische Gruppen!
Can't steal your breath.
I can barely see.
I can hardly breathe.
Complaining will not help. Just keep low.
In Stalingrad, Dmitri and I go through many smoke-filled buildings.
Do you hear him complaining?
Gruppen!
Dead Lord! Keep moving! Make sure they are all dead!
Kill them all! Wipe the scum from the streets!
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. Do you think these men will be denied their revenge? Death comes only two ways. Fast or slow. Dmitri, it is your choice. Chernov, you should learn from Dmitri. He understands the nature of mercy killing.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way! God! They may be cowering in the dark! The place is collapsing! Move!
We are going to be crushed! Or buried
alive!
Empty on the right platform!
We need to find a way out!
We will! There will be an exit at the end of the platform!
Regroup there!
Wait, be ready.
Get them off me!
They're coming!
Battle of Peleliu finally came to an end in November 1944, 3 bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Boots coming over them now!
Yeah, I see them. Landry, open up comms!
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative. They're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage. Over and out.
Roger that.
Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets. Open fire! As we can, but we need to wrap this up. This is our last pass.
Thank you.
yeah. They're going down.
Good work, Locke. You saved a lot of lives in Okinawa. We're done here.
Get some altitude. Heading back to base.
Echo that. We got pretty roughed up on that last run, Booth.
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke coming from your number two engine.
Cages ain't hitting red. We should be able to hold her. As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy.
Oh, hell. Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay. Locke, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men.
Casualties in the water!
Shit! Poor bastards.
We better not be the only ones responding to the distress call. We ain't got room for all of them.
Do what we can. Taking us down.
Nice shoot!
Kamikazes! 2 o'clock!
Some of those deals before I can take us up. Stay on that trigger. It's all you.
up for takeoff. Lock one, patch us up as best you can.
Okay, taking her up. How'd we do?
Bunks are full. Thanks to Locke, we got 6 men.
Okay, taking us home.
Hell, fucking loose!
Status report? The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood. I'll tell them it.
You're up. We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky. We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out.
They're coming!
move! Through the cave, there's more bunkers up ahead!
Come on, Miller, we need cover!
Bunkers! Miller! Flank around and clear them out!
Japanese infantry! Incoming!
Grenades, look out!
Keep shooting!
Charge! Bunkers.
Watch out, they're coming!
Shit! Get to it, Miller! Take out that bunker!
Get ready, boys!
Chicago's bunker! They're getting close! Can't do it, Miller! Take out that bunker! Stay behind me!
Hurry it up, Miller!
Direct hit!
We
need to knock out those bunkers!
Whatever you need!
I'm here already!
Get out of here!
Come on, boy! We need a tourniquet!
Get to it, Miller! Take out that bunker!
Come on!
Get your damn fire on those bunkers!
Hurry it up, Miller!
Miller! Get that flamethrower on! Those bunkers!
Flame those bunkers, Miller!
Come on!
Rooms!
Let's find some cover! Fast!
Get to it, Miller! Take out that bunker! Miller, throw a satchel charge!
Hey! Get out!
Damn it!
Shit! Grenade!
Rooms! Reloading!
Hurry it up, Miller!
Knock out those bunkers! Throw it back!
Nate!
Beaver, get up there!
One down, keep on it!
Outstanding, Miller, only one to go! Finish the job!
Take the fire!
Get a Corman!
Velocity! Other side of the bridge!
You got it!
Other side of the bridge!
other side of the bridge! Everyone on me!
What do we do now?
We keep moving, Polanski. Let's go. Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind. Stay with me!
Japanese
quarter fire!
Take cover!
Get us out of here!
Is that our objective? It's a damn fortress!
Robots! We can find them! I see paths around either side!
Japanese MG!
No one! I'm going to hit you!
Reloading!
We'll be on Easy Street. Japanese infantry!
Right here,
sir! Follow me! I want this area secured.
This way!
Ah!
Shit! We need to travel now!
Japanese infantry! We got mortar positions above us! Outstanding, Marines! Out fucking standing!
Now let's get out of this damn hole and start dealing with our wounded.
Miller! Get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Help me get him on the truck. We're moving out!
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Shuri Castle.
But we're running on empty here.
You'll have a supply
it's
drop
not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell
Look
are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
It's not bad.
This is bullshit. You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat home.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day, we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home, all of us.
Word is, main force pulled back to the North Ridge. But I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.
There it is!
Move, get to it, double time. Watch the grass, watch the trees, watch any damn place Tojo could be waiting.
Our planes bombed the shit out of the place.
They'll be back, as soon as they're refueled and rearmed. For now, it's just us. This is all we got. Share it out.
Shit! Sniper fire! Where the hell are they?
Eyes wide!
In the grass! I know they're close!
Up there, in the trees! Bring them down!
We got cover fire coming! Reloading!
Get to cover!
Damn it!
Get to the bunkers! He's in bad shape! They zeroed our position pretty damn quick. There must be spotters holed up in the tunnels. We need to take them out. Clear them out!
Get in there, Miller!
Okay.
Good luck! We'll regroup on the other side!
Yes!
Keep it steady and move up! Bunker's on the hill! Spread out!
They're closing in!
Go to hell!
Get closer!
Polotsky! Keep him back! Reloading! You can. Use the enemy's weapons if you have to. Push forward. We gotta take out those mortars.
First mortar pit! Up ahead!
Miller, clear them out! down. Get to the next one. Grab a mortar shell and throw it.
I know they're close. In the mortar pit.
On our left flank.
Watch this! Come in!
Clear the last one. Where the hell are they coming from?
Shit, Miller! Take out the water pit!
Okay, we're nearly there. Planes should be en route to assist.
Good. They can blow this place to kingdom come.
Stay alert. Flank around both sides. Clear every corner of this courtyard. Split up and hunt them down. This way.
Shh.
Sarge, shadows.
Take aim.
Open fire! Miller, man that MG! Clear the area! Downstairs, into the tunnels! Shoot those barrels! Up above!
We're moving in!
Not a problem! They're closing in!
This is it!
We need cover now!
Eagle's the key!
Up above! Japanese infantry!
On the stairs!
Upstairs, this way!
We got movement!
Hold your fire.
What's that?
They're getting close!
What's that?
Polonsky, search him.
What's that? On the ground, now!
Keep those hands up!
Shit!
Robok! Miller! They killed the Sarge! The bastards killed him! You sons of bitches! You hear me?
Hey! Yeah.
Damn. We made it. We did it. It's over.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day was spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, the parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay! Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dimitri. But once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it?
Threatened Germany in the blood.
No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left flank and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building.
Yes, Commissar.
You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part!
Dimitri! We think!
pushing forward!
He needs help!
They are nearby!
This is not good!
Take cover!
Come on, hit them on the troopers!
Here they come!
Through the window! Go!
The tanks will have to find another way around. We take the direct route!
Thank you.
Someone should read this.
Move inside! This is what you came here for! Kill them all!
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist Reich. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people. Our blood.
Under the motherland needs your final commitment. The SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last presence of resistance.
We need more
power.
Fire the Panzerschmitt!
We could be killed!
Then die with your hands around the throat of the enemies!
They're moving in!
Come on, Tim! I want to get covered!
Yeah!
Follow me! No. next to the eagle! Concentrate higher! By the eagle!
Dimitri, take him down!
Use the panzer shrek!
Get away!
Through the doors.
Keep moving!
Enemy troops!
Feindliche Infanterie!
We must be nearing the roof. Look how far we've come.
We should throw these animals over the edge.
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory.
The bloody cars! If he touches their fire, we'll soon beat for the last time. On the balconies! Up there! Be ready!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory.
A bloody cart of the fascist empire will soon beat for the last time. On the balconies, up there.
You can make it, my friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live. The heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
gathered here, representatives of the major warring powers, to conclude a solemn agreement whereby peace may be restored. It is my earnest hope, and indeed the hope of all mankind, that from this solemn occasion, a better world shall emerge out of the blood and carnage of the past. A world founded upon faith and understanding. Give man and the fulfillment of his most cherished wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.
Thank you.